Oh, were I at the Moss House, where the birds do increase, at the foot of Mount Leinster, or some silent place, by the streams of Bunclody, where all pleasures do meet, and all I would ask is one kiss from you, sweet. Oh, the streams of Bunclody, they flow down so free. By the streams of Bunclody, I am longing to be, drinking strong liquor in the height of my cheer. Here's a health to Bunclody and the lass I love dear. The cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, and she sings as she flies. She'll bring us glad tidings and tell us no lies. She'll suck the small bird's eggs for to keep her voice clear. And the more she cries cuckoo, then the summer draws near. 'Tis why my love left me, which you may understand, for she has a freehold and I have no land. She has a fine store of riches and a large sum of gold, and everything fitting a house to uphold. If I were a clerk and could write a fine hand, I would write my love a letter that we all might understand. I am a young fellow who is wounded in love. Once I lived in Bunclody, but now must remove. So farewell to my father, to my mother adieu, to my sister and my brother, farewell unto you. I am bound for America, my fortune to try. But when I think on Bunclody, I am ready to die.